17 years ago, back when he went by the name of Prince, our next guest prophetically detailed the current millennium madness with a hit song, 1999. Now, at the turn of the century upon us, the Purple One is back with a new album, his first in 3 years. It's called Rave Unto the Joy Fantastic. Right now, he's at his Paisley Park studios in Minneapolis. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm all right, thanks. How you been?
A little overworked, but it's going to be fun.
I know the plan originally was for you to take it easy in 1999. Why'd you decide to do an album, your first in 3 years?
Well, actually, I had spent the first part of the year speaking with a lot of artists and record company executives, and we wanted to do something that was fun at the end of the year. You know, to counter all the madness that's going on.
Right. Now, help me out on something. Although your symbol is on the front of the album, I see on the back that the album is produced by Prince. What's that about?
Ah, you saw that, huh? Well, I wanted to get that old sound back. You know, use some of those same instruments that we used back in the 80s. And just to counter some of the craziness going on. You know, everybody's staying home this New Year's Eve, so we wanted to throw a bash and party outright the New Year, you know?
You could have made a living for the rest of your life doing 1999 this year alone. Has there been a lot of pressure on you to do the song for someone somewhere?
A little bit of pressure, monetarily mostly. But you know, the world doesn't run by money. It runs by the grace of God. And the more we let him get back in charge of things instead of entropy, then, you know, we can do things properly, I think.
Why'd you decide to mark the millennium with a pay-per-view concert?
Well, like I said, I've been meeting a lot of people and making a lot of friends in the industry. I finally got to hook up with Lenny Kravitz, right? Larry Graham and I became really good buddies. Maceo Parker, Sheryl Crow, No Doubt. The Time and I got back together. We rehearsed them yesterday. It's going to be crazy. They might steal the show.
I doubt that. You're going to do 1999 on the pay-per-view concert, aren't you?
Yes, this is going to be the last time we play it. We're going to retire it after this. There won't be no need to play it in zero zeros. You know, we're going to talk a little bit about time and things like that. For all we know, it might be 1492, so...
And you're never going to play it again, ever again, after the pay-per-view concert?
No, sir. It won't be a need to.
Okay. What are you going to play for us right now?
I want to do something from the new record. This is one of my favorite tracks to play on. Sheryl Crow helped me put this down for Raven to the Joy Fantastic. And it's a stocking stuffer.
Joint in the city, baby knows
where the freaks come out to play.
Baby knows,
and it's really black and pretty.
Baby knows,
they the kind that make you want to pay.
She
struck me in, never down low.
Baby knows,
been sexiness in my ears. I'm just a junkie for the sun. She make you call your boys up in a powwow to smoke a plan. How to ditch your man in the trunk of a Lexus. Oh, baby.
Oh,
should make you feel like your stuff ain't brown tonight. And a perfume smell like the weekend.
Smoke a joint, we down in the city. The girls sing along to the hip hop all night long. White girl, black girl, Latina, oh so pretty. Don't you make me give this rain, girl? Baby, no. She got the long dark leg. She got the butt to go around. This kind of boot you make.
That was only terrific.
Hey, a little early in the morning for this.
Oh, that's all right. Hey, look, how long a set do you figure you're going to do for the pay-per-view?
Oh, man, let's see. 2 hours, 3 hours? It's up to y'all. You stay
really?
Tuned. We just keep grooving, you know.
Hey, one final question before I let you get away. Any particular goals or personal wishes for the new millennium?
You know, I'm kind of vibing like Stevie Wonder. It's vibing. I am vibing like Larry Graham is vibing it. It's just time for everybody to come together and realize that we're all one. There's no sense in the craziness. Let's just get it right.
Hey, we wish you all the best in the new year. As always, a great pleasure. Thanks so very much for being with us. Take care of yourself.
All right, you too.
We're going to be back in just a moment. There's still more ahead. Right after this.